Have you been practicing Theros Limited a ton for the PTQ season? Or are you just really good at getting past bomby sealed pools? Either way, you'll love what Channel Fireball and Cascade Games have in store for you at GP Sacramento, coming up on January 17th to 19th. You can benefit from the increased GP prize structure as well as the instructional seminar LSV and Ben Stark will be holding before the event. And don't worry, I know Ben Stark likes to hold LSV back from making puns, but I'm sure Luis will make a heroic effort to give you a warrior's lesson.
Hey everyone, this is Paulo in our draft video. On this pack, I think you have two reasonable choices, the Wingsteed Rider and the Monkey's Marauders. I think the Wingsteed is just a more powerful card. It's a fine first pick, it's one of the best commons. Some people think it's the best common, though I think Lightning Strike is better, and I probably like the blue cards better too. But it's certainly not a bad card to pick. So, and we're also passing no white cards that are relevant, though again, that does not matter much, it's just a pretty good pick. This pack is much more interesting. I think the two most reasonable cards are Purpho's Emissary and Nylea's Emissary. I don't like Artisanal Forms that much. It seems like it would be very good, and in some decks it actually is very good. But most of the time I think it's just underwhelming. You need Heroic for it to do something, and you need some for it to copy. So it's just not that exciting. I think Nylea's Emissary is better than Purpho's Emissary. Like, as a creature, Purpho's Emissary is better. But I think if I'm gonna have a big guy, I'd rather have Trample than not be able to be blocked by two creatures, because they have to double block it anyway. And I guess this is just easier to cast. So 6 mana is a lot less than 7. So yeah, I'll just take that. And I think green is a better color than red overall. Okay, probably gonna take the Chronicler here. It is the two colors that I have so far. That doesn't mean I'm committed to them, but the pack doesn't have anything. Like, next best card in this pack is probably Read the Bones. So I might as well just use the fact that I already have those two colors and just take this. And here, just taking the Hopeful Eidolon, which I think is very good in green-white. Makes you beat some decks that might be much better than yours. So it also triggers Heroic and blah, 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 all those things. Okay, this card is very, very good, but I think we just have to take God's Willing here. It's good with Heroic, and it's good if you want to, like, enchant all your stuff in one guy, it's good how to protect it. Yeah, taking Stonecharge Warrior here. I don't love this card. I don't think it's that good. I like my spells to be... I like my Heroic guys to be good without the Heroic. But the rest of the pack wasn't very exciting, and I do have two targets already. It works with each Chronicler too. Yeah, I almost had a deck that I thought was very, very good. You have four of those and a bunch of Heroic cards. It just turned out not to be very good. So, because, you know, I would just have to put all my eggs in one basket, so to speak. And then into late game, I would draw it. It would be a 4-mana 2-2 that didn't do anything. I'm taking a 2-1 here. Yeah, Warrior's Lesson is probably better than the Vulpine Goliath. It depends on what you have. It ranges from being good to unplayable, depending on how many Heroic triggers you have. But if it has a shot of being good, it's in green-white. I guess we're going to take another one of those. And I don't really want a 5-drop that doesn't do anything, or a 2-drop that doesn't do anything, so I'm just going to take the Disenchant that I'll probably not play in the main deck, because this kind of deck, I think, really wants its cards to be either Heroic guys, or just guys, or enablers. I don't want to have just sort of pseudo-removal spell, so I'm probably not going to play it, but it's still a fine sideboard card. And the same goes for Lesper. Yeah, Justin. Alright, this is pretty... fortunate. So I'm just gonna take Lismay Land here. And I was probably already coming into Green White at that point, and it's the best card in the pack. So no worries here. This pack has some good cards, but nothing really for me. The Pegasus is fine. I mean, this is a human, but I don't want to second pick the Pegasus. I think I'll have more opportunities to pick him later. Maybe I should just take the Scorpion. It's not very good aggressively. But let's play a role. Yeah, I'll just stick the Scorpion here. I think it's probably the best card. Alright, this pack is horrendous. I'm not going to play a second one of those. So I guess I might as well just stick to 2-mana 2/2. I don't want to play 2-mana 2/2s though. No, I don't want to play the stab rate plus 4. Yeah, I guess I'll take this for like curve purposes. Maybe I'll need it. I won't be happy to play it, but alright, this is another rare in our colors that fits our team overall, so it's gonna be a good card. I don't think this card is as good as it seems. Like it's very hard to trigger it and then still do something in the same turn. It costs a lot of mana. And 2/2, your lands aren't free. But it's still gonna be a good card. Ooh, which one do I want now? Yeah, this is tough. I want this, but I also want this. I think I already have enough cards that get better by my tutoring then, that get bigger, so I probably should just take this. Yeah, I think this is a much better curve. Like warrior into this guy instead of warrior into the 3/3. That's just a lot worse. Yeah, I'll take another chosen by Helad. I don't really like Hunter Hunter very much, even though I have two guys that work very well with it. It's still pretty hard to actually get it to work. Yeah, I don't love the Griffin. I'll just take a third one of those that I might not play. This one I'll probably play. I need some more cards that work with Rake though. And I already have a bunch of things that target. Let me take out the cards that I really don't wanna play. I don't wanna play those, but I will. Yep, there you go. Yeah, I guess it's summer.